Billions of lighthouses stuck at the far end of the sky. Don't disturb them. They might not wake easily, but they need the concentration. Are we going to do a completely next trip as well? Again? And that's all this fool knows. Sorry, I can't be of more help. Then that'll have to be enough. Aye, all that's left is linking your registered desire to go to the moon to your early memories. Then we'll pull the switch and voila, you'll be on the moon in no time. I have a question. If you could make Lily disappear, that means you can alter this world. Lily? Then, can you not simply make things happen and fulfill my wish here and now? It would work if this were one of your true set of memories. What do you mean? What is this then? What am I? This is just a copy, a canvas for us to work with, if you will. As for you, you're merely an algorithm traced off from Yoni, enough to reflect his likeness, but far from complete. All we can do is prepare this canvas in a logically consistent way, and then when we transfer your registered desire to your childhood, the machine will generate your new life, one where the desire dictates your behavior. The result of that would then be written to the real Yon. So you see, even if we satisfy you, you are merely a read-only program. I mean, we could reset you over and over again, and that's enough. Oh, don't be so sensitive, it's not real, you know. If you truly believe that, why did you even care to explain? Well, I felt like it, right? I'm just trying to save time. Okay, let's go. Hello, Maddie. How you doing? Doctor! Is that what I truly am? All of our night's work. Yeah, but it isn't complete, is it? No, I saw a repeating object. What the? At least give me a warning first. What can I say? I like being ahead. Perhaps that's a pun, but I'm afraid you'd say yes. Let's do this fast. I feel silly enough in this form as it is. All we need to do is pass this desire from the latest memory to the earliest. Line up two matching mementos on the edges to transfer the registered desire. And on that side we have the bunny. Like that. And on that side we have the book. And then it's the clock. You see, we're missing one. Is that going to be enough, though? I don't think so. I think that's about all the ones we can work with. It's not going to work, is it? Something's going to go horribly wrong. Alright, let's go check out what souvenirs he brought back from the moon. Probably none. What went wrong? It's the exact same setting. There's no difference, Johnny. What a pleasant surprise. We don't get many visitors around here. My name is Dr. Eva Roslin. This is Dr. Neil Watts. Are you familiar with Sigmund Agency of Life Generation? Oh, are you two from the agency? How convenient, I've just been thinking about calling you. Lily, get some tea, please. Lily? Please seem to. Well? Wait here, I'll go send the desire signal again, see if there's any change. None. Even if his desire doesn't work alone, why is there no change at all? Perhaps it just needs some provoking to activate. From his early memories, the earliest we can get to. Let's go. There is something weird going on. Oh, okay, so we're replacing it with I like this one. Alright, let's go then. Will it make any difference? I don't think so. To the moon, darling! Oh, Henry! Dear Lord, I'm way too tired and hungry to be constructing movies. Guess I should go see if anything's changed with Jan. Good evening, Saiten! How are you doing? It's all the same. I'll have to try igniting it somewhere else then. This is ridiculous. Look at this. Alright. I don't have time for her right now. I think he's trying to ignite something as well at the same time. Yeah, the moon has been really great. It's a well, an 8-bit adventure game made from the RPG Maker things. It has been really good, really many feels. As you know, I'm recently from sent from NASA in All Its Glory, and I'm here to tell you all about it. Hit it, Timmy. Whoa, that was terrible. But I digress. Anyways, I know what many of you are wondering. What chances do I have of doing something as awesome as adventuring into another realm? To inhale the sweetness of Venus, to swim in the counterclockwise through the rings of Saturn, or perhaps just chilling at the backside of the moon? Where, well, here at NASA, we believe that with enough will, everyone has the potential. It could be you, or you. Or perhaps you. I want to go to the moon. Then you're in. Wait, why not? Why should I? I'm happier on Earth as it is. What, don't you want to go there even a little bit? No, why? Not even a tiny bit? No. Wait, so the memory transference that we did from the old to the young didn't even happen. We have ignited it twice, and still didn't happen. The desire to go to the moon hasn't been transgressed from his old self to his young self. Weird. To start off, the moon is 4.5 billion years old. And did you know that the surface is about as big as Africa? It's true. In fact, if you try to bike around the moon, and also it takes 1,247 seconds for light to travel to the moon from here. And if you drive a flying car, it takes 130 days. I knew that. At last, but not least, people who go to the moon get rich and famous. And we all know what rich plus famous equals group is. So, that concludes my presentation. Remember, NASA welcomes any of you, especially if you're a brunette. Why is brunettes? Well, we're trying to stir his memories here, so. Well, what did you think? NASA probably won't hire you, but I suppose it was blatant enough for this. I do try pretty hard. Are you going to see if that works? Of course, be right back. Nothing has changed, I promise you. Back. Report. Utter failure. Deuce. Hey, don't get discouraged. I'm sure there are still things to be done. Such as... well... something weird about this. His desire to go to the moon must not be real. There must be something here that we're missing. We can't afford to finish building this house, Isabel. We can barely... but can you afford the lunar trip lottery? If you sell this house, you sure can. Is the diagnosis certain? Yes. Did you know that NASA has excellent healthcare plans? It's true for both you and your spouse. Free pony rides in space! Oh look, a wedding, good for you. But here's a real guess where you should go for your honeymoon. Oh, come on, the puns are serious in this. They're really trying, though. River. Dun. 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 Dang a bit, glass, slippery. Yawn, yawn, yawn! What the cucumber? Phew. You know what? This is just isn't working. It's more than just not working. It's ridiculous. For freaking professionals, I didn't sign up for the job to run around yelling at him like an idiot. You didn't? Look, maybe this isn't a lack of sleep getting to us. Had I known that would be an all-nighter, I would have brought coffee. I agree. You should have seen the movie I constructed earlier. What movie? Exactly. Anyway, as valuable as time is here, this is just isn't going anywhere like this. Let's take a break till morning. Hopefully Yanni can hang on to Lane. I do have some calls to make. Alright. Well, basically, they've tried everything so far. But why does this guy want to go to the moon? He doesn't know. That isn't a convincing argument, really. It doesn't make sense. Why did the machine have no effect? Yanni's registered wish to go to the moon was successfully transferred, yet there wasn't even a trace of him wanting to go to the moon after the transfer. Probably because he doesn't really want to go to the moon. Secondary condition for desire was changed in the process. Only then would the same desire produce two different outcomes at two different points in time. There's no denying that River played an important role through it all. If there's anything that could cause the core to change, she would be the top suspect. Out of all things, what exactly caused it? River. Just what exactly did you do? Ah, the sun's rising. How is this connected to each other? Through his whole memory sequence, almost, we have seen River everywhere. She's been in every memory, more or less. Either by mention, or by being there. And somehow, his wish to go to the moon must be connected to her in some way. And he doesn't really even know why he wants to go to the moon, which in itself is really, really suspicious. We don't have much time left. I wonder if Neil came up with anything. I hope so. Because you obviously didn't. I like this game. This game has been full of different feelings and it has been fun, it has been emotional, it has been sad, it has been happy. Ah, you can smell that squirrel Neil ran over all the way from here now. Aww. Poor squirrel. No, it hasn't any battles at all. It's not an RPG, it's an adventure game in an RPG setting. Okay, where's Neil? How's Jan doing? Barely hanging on. What are you two doing? We just couldn't make any progress. We better be soon, but it doesn't have long. Looking for your colleague, I think he's in the kitchen. But I think this, the way they made this game has been awesome. No, I understand that part, but okay, did you confirm it in this record? And why again was this information not available to us? Or the medical doctor for that matter? Where do you get the coffee? Shh. Are you speaking with the headquarters? Yes, I'll fill you in after. Oh, shh. What isn't this? Where did you find it? Lighthouse before we started. Now for the last time, shh.